New this morning, look at this. All this illegal dumping in Siskiyou County. The sheriff's office said they are seeing pile up more and more of trash. They say if you're caught illegally dumping on U.S. Forest Service property, you can face $5,000 in fines and 6 months in jail. And on state, county, or private land, you can face $10,000 in fines and 6 months in jail. To help fight the trash problem in Siskiyou County, we have a link on our website or locations where you can dump your trash legally.